are playing that week on Thursday. We are playing that in London at the Royal Festival Hall. And that'll be our opening piece. So I hope you like it. Very modern piece, but a different arrangement of quite a well-known piece. Well, it's our Leavers concert once again, and it seems no time since last year. And as you look down your list, you can see this is it. All of them have been chosen by the Leavers, and it's a long concert, so if you're thinking of getting away before 11 o'clock, dream on. So, we are going to take you all over the world again, like last year. And it seems to me, not by choice, but we seem to be going to Russia quite a lot, as the programme manifests itself, you will realise how. But first of all, to warmer climates, we are off to South America with Copacabana.
Thank you.
football, Sunderland, not promoted. I am now a happy man. I've stood here as a first division conductor for many, many years. Now I am a Premiership conductor. I'm very proud. So, Martin, watch out for next year. We are coming. So, it's quite fitting that we should choose a piece of music that reflects the glory of the Stadium of Light. My wonderful place where I go on Saturday and enjoy myself. So, my wonderful euphonium player, who is leaving, Simon who is leaving, gladly agreed to play this wonderful piece, didn't you, Simon? Is he there? Ladies and gentlemen, if you feel like singing along, please don't, because Simon doesn't like it. This is our the Blade Racers. Please welcome Simon Cooper.
Thank you.
see that we have the duet. I'll tell you something about it. Because this is an educational concert, as prescribed by the National Curriculum. So, La Ci Darem La Mano, which means you'll put your hand in mine, dear. So next we have Anna Huntley and Phil Shakespeare to sing a duet with. And they are both in the National Youth Choir of Great Britain. So you can expect something rather special, of course. So let me tell you a little bit about this. The reason is, it's all in Italian. And they'll be singing beautifully, but you won't have a clue what's going on. So this is an aria from Mozart's opera, Don Giovanni. The character of Don Giovanni, is based upon the real life of Casanova, the greatest lover who ever lived. I didn't make this, by the way. Now, in this duet, Don Giovanni is at a party, and it is his plan to add at least 10 more young women to his long list of conquests. He has spied a young peasant girl called Zerlina, who is already engaged to Masetto. Are you keeping up? He sets about seducing her with promises of marriage and riches, fully intending to dump her well before the hour is out. Please welcome Anna Huntley and Philip Shakespeare. seen him work his way up through the ranks until he became principal 2 years ago, and he's done a fantastic job. He's been absolutely superb, and he's going on to different areas. Please welcome Graham Laird.
Thank you.
my limited because not only are they absolutely fabulous bass players and a rare breed bass player, but also they are wonderful people. And banding isn't all about being serious. You might see us now and again being serious up here, but in our rehearsals we, believe you me, have a lot of fun. And some of that fun can be generated by the band. These two characters are the ones who make all the jokes, have all the fun, have all the little equipment. And of course they had to do something special for tonight. So, I said we're going to do a Russian for you, and here it is, we're going to do Polinka. Please welcome on stage, we have on B flat bass, Boris Bob the yes, it is traditional that at this point we do actually exchange leadership. I've been seeing that Graham had his last solo run with him. And he is don't cry, please. And he's handing over Andy Graham to another chap who I'm sure will put his shoes very, very well indeed. He's handing over to Bill.
Thank you.
welcome back to the second half. I hope you've cooled down a little. We have. We have, as you can see in the first part, and as you're going to see in the second half, we have some really, really outstanding soloists, some wonderful players, and I'm going to introduce you now to a young girl who I think is going to go far in terms of the piano. Please welcome Sally Walker.
Thank you.
grand, it really has. So if anyone's got a concert grand at home that's doing nothing and you wish to donate it, we will have it here any day. Marvellous, thank you very much. Now we move on to Adagio Animal.
Thank you.
welcome again, Anna Huntley. She's going to be playing the little troubadour part. It should be a man.
Thank you.
I make no apology, this one is modern. Yeah. And the orchestra, at first they didn't like it, but now they do like it, don't you? Anyway, I'm going to play. Shostakovich lived through one of the worst times in Russia. He lived through the horrors of the revolution. And he saw some horrible things, and I think this is reflected in this particular.
Thank you.
should have included a third piece on the programme, which is from the Russian set. That's called the Russian Sailor's Dance. Very briefly, this sailor comes in off the port. He's very, very tired. He knows he's too far, and he's just worn out. There's a beautiful girl who's alluring him and sort of wanting to dance with him. He says, no, no, I'm too tired. But then she starts to dance to him. And the story will come alive. This is great. Russian Sailor's Dance.
Thank you.
4:15 we will be playing in the Shane Orchestra category, and we have Shane Orchestra of course playing, and our soloist for that day will be Bruce Johnston, and he is now going to give you a big taste of what we hope it will be like next week. Bill Johnston.
Thank you.
introduction and rondo Chiosa on Friday the 10th of September at Colby Newham, Roman Catholic Cathedral. With the T's not even close. If you're doing nothing on the 10th of September, please go along. Support it.
Thank you.
to, I suppose, what is a very sad part of the evening, because we're drawing to an end, and the leavers are, as you can see, moving off to my left to receive their awards. Before we do that, I would like to introduce you to a gentleman who I met in the 1970s, and we've been working together very, very closely. He used to work for what was British Cromer Temple, and I took him straight away. I really did. Tremendous personality, wonderful chap, and also a Sunderland supporter, all the way. Norman and I have been through thick and thin, but we're there, and he's wearing his Sunderland tie today. So Martin, please put your legs in my chair. Please welcome the retired worker from Elementis Chromium to do tonight's presentation, Mr. Norman. Johnson. they are. And finally, but not June Trotter, Rebecca Ward, Josie Whaler, and Hannah Wilson.
Many congratulations to you. to Mr. and Mrs. Hewson, and to wish everybody the very best of luck next week down in London. So I definitely think we need a clap for that.
Thank you so much for those kind words, Luke.
Swansea. And the best perform next week, Luke will be taking the top seat back again, just for one more day. Can I just say before we go into our final number, you never fail to amaze me the number of people who turn up for our concerts and the lovely, it's great, I wish you could stand here. It is really, really so nice to stand here and perform to you. It's just a warm audience and you support us year in, year out. We do sincerely appreciate it. Please keep it coming as well. So I'd like to thank everybody concerned tonight, all the friends for all their hard work, Christine Norman, thank you very much indeed. And finally, the big thanks goes to all these musicians behind me and all the musicians in the first half. They are, I know that you are their parents, you should be proud of them. They are tremendously hard workers and they do fly the flag of the school most brilliantly. Please, your kids. Tuning in.